For me, Amsterdam's role in the music scene is really important. I think that one of the pioneers at the minute, I was saying in the last interview, for like pushing and also the government get behind the actual scene, you know, rather than seeing it as a problem. You know what I mean? They're like trying to help with it, trying to structure it. The new label, 432, just a little plug there. You know what I mean? It's my new label. I'm really happy, proud, super proud actually. It's coming out this month. It's just something I wanted to do. It's given us the freedom to do something I genuinely believe in rather than something that is compromised through whatever different thing, you know. The next release is sort of disco and an old school acid. This one's like house and techno, you know. The one after is like rolling house. So it's, for me, if you listen to my sets, I play a lot of different types of music. But I will make a club orientated remix for every track, if it's down tempo, downbeat, whatever. So the sound hopefully is analog.
You also have a new EP coming out?
Yep, on my label, first one. Both me and one, my friend Janssen's. And like I say, it's a little bit of a scope of my sort of sound out. It's a lot more tough and a lot more serious. It's an original vocal, it's all done on analog machines, there's no software involved. Being on stage is the best part of my life for the DJ, is because I love playing music. I love DJing more than producing, I love performing. And I believe that DJs are energy conductors. I believe if you're in a good mood and you have good energy, you can project it to a crowd and you feel their energy back. And the feeling, it doesn't matter if you've been on the road for 6 weeks, you'll be exhausted, drunk, too horrible. The minute you get on stage and you feel it, it just makes you brand new again. And that sort of feeling, people don't ever get, you know, some people might never ever get. And you gotta thank God or thank the universe every single day for that feeling. You know, I can be like, I did 19 gigs 3 months in a row, like the last 3 months before this. And some of them I was destroying people, how are you doing it? But as soon as I got on stage, I was like, phew.